Micah Boney!
We're getting Bennett hooked up. We are back. Welcome to Noja World, episode 2. We got our friend Bennett with us here today. Say hi.
Hello.
2 days ago, we were just finishing our morning workout, and I get a text from Bennett saying, it's like, what if I just came to Hawaii tomorrow?
Let's go! Here. The brother, dude. Yeww!
Honolulu beastin'.
Then a day later, he's actually here.
Now I'm here, boo.
How long are you here for?
5 days, 6 days.
6 days. Yeah, so we'll be running around with Bennett for a couple days. Definitely buckle up for that one. This guy's a little crazy. A lot of control.
Stay tuned, YouTube.
It was actually really good timing, too, because we picked up our car yesterday, so now we're not carless. We got our car, and then we just snagged Bennett on the way home.
2002 Subaru Forester. It's red. We'll put some clips of it in this video for sure.
Yeah, check this out.
New car, baby.
Fire me up. How's she running, Jax?
It's going pretty good.
And we're thinking of names for it. So if you have any suggestions, let Bennett know.
Let me know.
Yeah, DM Bennett, especially if you're a girl.
Yeah, and his number is right here.
Yeah, right here.
Hey, well, Bennett, you've been here for 10, 12 hours. What's been the best part about Hawaii so far, the 808 life?
808, skating, nuts. Check this clip. And this one.
Go, Cole. And we also got our other roommate, Micah. As you can tell, he's been a star of this video and the most unique and creative and funny human being that is on Earth, I'd
best
say.
Best human being.
They've been punching each other a lot.
Oh, ow, I hurt my head.
This video is going to be like a minute long of them punching each other.
Jax has been videoing a lot of surfers lately, which has been super sick.
Yeah, it's actually been super fun and relaxing. Just go sit on the beach. I mean, watching surfers just in general is like super fun. Sit there with your tripod.
Yeah. Fool. You know how we do it.
Honestly, it's been super fun to just like, we've been trying to get into a schedule here. So like in the morning we get up, exercise, get all our crap done, and then around like 12 or 1 o'clock we like head out for the day and like just go mess around.
Costco.
She told me put my heart in the bag, and nobody gets hurt. Now I'm running from your love. I'm not fast, so I'm making it worse. Now I'm digging up a grave for my past. I'm a whole different person. It's a gift and a curse, but I cannot reverse it.
Run around, you really give a run around. You always made me paranoid. You always made me paranoid. You always give me paranoid.
Dude, you gotta be kidding me.
I think that's been nice, just kind of have that morning routine.
What's up, boys? Guys, remember we started a YouTube channel, so.
Oh, really?
It's super cool because the sun goes down at like 6:30 here.
Bro! That was not chill.
So it like feels so late even when it's not. So like we go to bed usually around like 10:30.
Last night was
9:30. Yeah, so and then we wake up early and get after it again, and I just love the morning times.
Whoa!
What are you most excited for the next couple days?
I am excited for the food. Heard the food's freaking good here.
What'd you get, dude?
Chicken pad thai.
So
pad thai. Pad thai.
I'm done. We're done.
Bunch of.
We all get one on you, bro.
Who said it?
Get it over with. I don't want to procrastinate it.
Got a quick question for my boys, Heaton Brothers. What does the word nutty mean to you?
Nutty?
Nutty.
I would just say like something crazy.
How would you say that?
How would like phrase it or like...
Yeah,
how
would you phrase that?
Dang, that was nutty.
Violent crumble nuggets.
Not at all what I was expecting, bro.
Welcome to class, brother Keaton.
As far as this week goes, though, pretty hyped. Another week ahead.
I'm excited to be here.
Hopefully go explore around with Bennett a little bit more. Now we got a car, we'll rip around and film some more exciting things, hopefully. Maybe some other stuff, some more Cole and Micah punching each other.
Get punched in the face.
Oh. I can't brush my left.
Yeah, we will never lack content of that.
Ow! Oh. Ow! Oh! Ow! Oh. I can't do it anymore. I actually can't. I'm actually done.
Stay tuned, we should have a fun week ahead, and the best is yet to come.
Big ol' Yeww in the chat, baby.
Yeww!
Yeww!